Okay, now let me share with you some common mistakes that new ClickBank affiliates make so that you won't repeat such mistakes. The first thing I want you to take note is that don't just select a ClickBank product based on its high commission and ignoring your interest and knowledge. I know a lot of new people who starting their ClickBank business, they just go after the highest commission product, for example, the forex trading and the investment product. But I want to strongly recommend that you follow your interest and your knowledge when you are selecting a niche or a product. For example, if you are expert in software, in computer, then look for something that's relating to what you are doing. If you know something about healthy diet, healthy recipes, then follow the direction. Okay. And the third thing is, don't buy and get refund just to get free copies of a ClickBank product. Because ClickBank offer unconditioned 30 days money back guarantee. So some people may abuse this money back guarantee by going around buying and requesting refund, buying and requesting refund for a lot of products just to get the free copies. If you do that, ClickBank will ban your account as an affiliate. So don't do this. If you want free copies, simply ask the product creator. And in the next few lesson, I'm going to share with you how you can obtain free copy legally. Okay. And the last thing is, don't use false claims to improve conversions. Because we'll be creating advertisement, and I'm going to teach you how to create an effective advertisement. And don't ever promise something that the product doesn't guarantee. So this is something that you need to be clear and make sure. If not, you will risk getting banned by ClickBank. Okay. So that's what I want you to know.